This facility will produce multiple products. To divide them, you need to set a filter on the sorter. You can use Tab or the arrow keys on the right side of the keyboard to quickly set the filter when building the sorter. Splitter with four directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the Tab key to switch between different styles and click it to set priorities and filters. You built a storage tank. It is more suitable for storing fluid than the storage. Each storage tank can only store one single type of fluid and can be built vertically. However, once it has been removed, all the stored fluid will be devastated. built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid.